Hi, I'm Princess, and I'm a Girl Scout volunteer from the great state of Texas. I've actually helped volunteer with Girl Scouts all over the country, from Virginia to California to even Washington, D.C. Today, you're going to explore different kinds of jobs, from computer experts who keep the world safe from cybercrime to even food scientists who get to create new recipes. This activity covers two of the steps needed for earning the new STEM Career Exploration Badge for Brownies. Please plan for 60 minutes to complete this activity. You can find a full materials list and videos to watch, as well as instructions for each challenge on Girl Scouts at Home. To get started, imagine we lived in a world with superheroes, and you get to be one. Tell me about your superhero story. What would your superpower be? What skills would you have? And how would you make the world a better place? We might not live in a world where superheroes fly or have super strength like the comic books and the movies, but we can still be everyday superheroes with careers that make a difference. Have you ever heard of a career before? That's another word for a job. You'll explore all kinds of jobs that you can do when you grow up. So, what are some of the things that you want to do in the future? Is there anything that you want to be or a certain job you want to have when you grow up? By the end of this activity, you'll find out how you can change the world. You'll explore different careers that make the world a better place. Before you get started, have you ever heard of STEM before? STEM is spelled S-T-E-M, and STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. STEM has helped us discover everything from something smaller than our eyes can see, to even seeing things as big as a new planet. People have discovered new animal and plant species here on Earth and entire galaxies far away from our own. We can also use STEM to invent and build new things that make life easier and more fun, like airplanes and even board games and bicycles. So have you ever wanted to build something new? Have you ever wanted to design a video game or help pets stay healthy? There's people that get to do these things every day. They have jobs like engineer, programmer, and even veterinarian. We often think of career STEM jobs as careers like doctors or scientists, but did you know that most jobs, no matter where they are, use STEM in some way? For example, think about bakers. Baking is like a science, and they have to have exact measurements in order to make the perfect cake. That's STEM. We can use STEM to help us understand, design, and build our world. During the day, I actually work in cybersecurity. I help keep people and our customers safe from the cyber bad guys. I love my job. I get to work with technology every day, and I get to help train and educate those to keep them safe. Whatever you want to do, you can make it happen with a career in STEM. Now, use the links on this page to check out 6 different STEM fields. You'll watch videos to hear from STEM professionals who make a difference with their job. Then, complete a challenge activity for each field. As you work on the activity, make sure you check in with yourself to see what you like and what you don't. For example, what careers did you hear that excite you? Could you see yourself in any of those jobs one day? What challenge or activity was the most fun? So what are you waiting for? Get started on the activity and jump into STEM careers. When you're done with the activity, you'll have explored how STEM can help you make a difference and know about more careers in STEM. You'll also have completed 2 of the steps needed to earn that Brownie STEM Career Exploration Badge. If you have fun, you can continue exploring careers and you can change the world with the rest of the badge. Then you may want to search for STEM journeys as well as badge brownies on the Girl Scout Award and Badge Explorer on girlscouts.com to continue learning about STEM. Thanks for checking out the Explore Careers in STEM activity. If you liked this video, share it with another girl, explore other activities on Girl Scouts at Home, or even reach out to your local Girl Scout Council or troop leader for more information. And if you're not a Girl Scout, please join us. You can go to girlscouts.org to learn more. Thanks for watching. Bye.